Okay, this next song is another original one. I grew up in a small town in Kansas, so heading back there next week also for a visit. And when I was young and impressionable, I read Bob Dylan's biography from his days in the 60s. And I hadn't left home yet, so I wrote a song dreaming about it. And then through the years, I changed this song. You know. That's how originally the tempo. And then it was like... the years as I get exposed to different styles, but the theme is the same about traveling and going someplace, not sport like Taj Mahal style. I got the freedom of the road and plains, and it's flowing through my veins. To hit the road with no particular place in mind, just keep my eyes on the center line. It's a freedom. Freedom of the rolling plains, I got the freedom of the rolling plains. I can feel it, hear it in the wind and the rain. Feeling hungry, $5 in my pocket. Put my duffel in the locker and lock it. Head at the bus station, I head for a cafe. I'm moving into a rainy day, it's a freedom. Freedom of the rolling plains, I got the freedom of the rolling plains. I can feel it in the wind and the rain. I see an old farmer walking down the street, smoking his pipe and shoveling his feet. I said, hey man, you know I dig my life, but this crazy weather is causing me strife. It's a freedom. Freedom of the rolling plains, I got the freedom of the rolling plains. I can feel it in the wind and the rain. Well, give me a home where the buffalo roam, where the deer and the antelope play. Where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. It's a freedom. Freedom of the rolling plains, I got the freedom of the rolling plains. I can feel it in the wind and the rain. It's the freedom.